reminding you to wear a mask, reminding you to vote, and reminding you to play some motherfucking Hades. Let's do it. Yeah, so do I. I barely lost to that Hydra last time. That's awesome. Give it to you. All right. Wow, what the fuck is that? Oh, I'm going back to the spear. I really liked that last time. That one leveled up. All right, I'm gonna level up another one. Let's level up Lucky Tooth. Aries. Yeah, the spear is really nice. Not sure if breaking pots does anything, but sounds pretty fun. Wow, that really is stronger. Jesus. Shit. All right. Took more damage than I wanted to. But I guess beggars can't be choosers, huh? I got out of there alive. Ouch, shit. Oh shit, I missed a chest. I gotta look around before I leave places. Jesus. I always see it like at the last second. I'm just in such a hurry to fucking move forward that I've missed shit like a moron. should have went to Charon. I need to slow the fuck down. Oh, that's not Meg. All right. Shit. Holy fuck, I'm so fucking done. Oh, yeah. Ready? Keep running the fucking traps. I'm done. I'm so fucking done. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. I'm definitely not going to make it to the Hydra. health. Open the goddamn chest this time. Oh no, fuck that. I won't do that. I want to keep my health. Ouch, shit. Damn it. God damn it. Not too bad. I've done way worse at this one. Let's go, Ares, let's go. Oh, fuck yeah. I mean, it was a little pessimistic. Maybe I will make it to the Hydra. I already used Death Defiance twice on the Meg, look like. The Fury Sister, fuck. Oh, God damn it. I just went right into that fucking thing. God damn it. Right, I might not make it to the fucking. It's right the first time. Shit. Don't count on it, buddy. Get to the Hydra and then have nothing left to fucking kill him with. Shit. Gotta go for the sure thing. Ugh. Yeah, he's gonna fucking kill me again. That's for sure. Fuck me. Oh, yeah, this is not gonna work. That was what I expected. Learn some things, and that's all that matters, I guess. All right, thanks for watching it, guys. Appreciate it.